wake up. Good morning, son. Dear son, let's decide the morning prayer.
Okay, Mom.
Thank you, God, for the healthy body. Thank you, God, for the beautiful family to love and care. Thank you, God, for the friends and teachers to play and learn new things. Such a blessing for my life to have a child like you.
You are the best mother in the whole world. I love you, Mama. Thank you for everything.
Why don't you wake up? You're always thinking everything to do.
Oh, Mom, shut up.
Let me just read you. You just started morning prayers.
Let's recite our morning prayers.
I don't want any prayers. I saw CPM home.
Am I doing something wrong with him? Why doesn't my child listen to me? Should I say my nature? Or they let me? Oh, God, I'm so happy.
What?
अपनी फैमिली में बताओ मुझे मैंने चश्मा में तो देखा था मैंने कृपया मैं चश्मा में कभी कभी
After 15 days.
Well, you should spend time with your kids.
You are right. We go regularly outside.
Dad, why do you work so hard?
For who?
Dad, why do you work so much hard?
For our family.
So what's the use of all this so you don't have time for our kids?
You are right. We go regularly outside.
Kids are the biggest reflection of their parents, so always make sure that that house environment is peaceful and perfect.
So even when you are not talking to your kids, they are still observing you and learning from you.
Kids need to be teachers, they know each other from others.
Always make time for the kids. Don't break the promise. Never overburden or overstress from your child.
Consistent are the kids to go discipline.